the heck? Oh, it just looks like a glitch. What the heck? What's going on? What the heck? What is going on? Oh, oh, I know, I need things. Oh, shoot. Lithium. Where is it? Where's the lithium? Shoot. Lithium, there.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
What the heck happened? I literally just stop recording, leave the room. I need more of these, I guess. Bulkheads. How do I get the bulkheads? They hear? No. Where are the bulkheads? How do I... How did I build them in the first place? Did I... What the heck? Bulkhead. There. It's this thing. Damn. So cool. Start building more of those. Make sure the entire base doesn't flood. Shit. What the heck happened, man? I think I know what happened. I keep putting the cameras here, and I think stalkers are hitting the base by accident. I want to see you make sure this. Oh, here. Man. Keep an eye on you. Make sure no one comes for you, I guess. I had the typhoon I need. Okay. Oh, more titanium. I go through titanium so quickly, but at the same time, I thought the first time I got all that titanium, it wouldn't go that far. No, I was completely wrong. I'll always need loads of titanium, I guess. Always and forever. I put fragments up, and I hope that they don't show the old ones. Because I didn't know. The wrecks are different than fragments, I guess you could say. Or scrap, or crap. I put fragments there, and I want to find. Though I'm not sure how. Because they showed the other things, remember the wrecks and the whatnot, but they're not showing the on the screen the fragments. Titanium. Why is there a bunch of titanium? You ask? No clue. I think this is somewhere where I died before.
Cool.
Yep, 30 seconds. Okay, so that's just what I thought. Dumb stalker.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. I don't want to be aboard until everything I know is safe. Is everything safe is the real question. Probably. I've been hallucinating in this place, I have been attacked, I have gone through hell, is pretty much what I'm trying to say. For now, I'll keep them, because it seems like even when they're open, it doesn't count. So I think I have enough titanium for now. So that will work. This entire game is awesome. It does need something. But other than that, everything. Cyclops efficiency. Yep. I'm going to put everything back, actually. I was thinking if I want to do one more thing, and I said, no, probably not. I do, however, want to get back my Seamoth. I am terrified of people. I am not lying. I'm terrified of going back out there. And we all know why. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. That would have sucked. Bring it back home, by the way. I mean, the saw is that, yeah, I'm bringing it back. I ain't going back. Along the way, I do. I need to understand. So I need to go back and... I actually check something out. I want to see if it is true that it'll show Rex, but nothing else. Because that one time, right, the Rex were the blue, they're the green whatnots. So is Rex. The real question is, well, does it have to do with the thing I had, the HUD thing? As I put that away, because I don't know if it did anything. Or if it still does, but that's why I said I want to check to find out. There, it does. Yes, I love that. Okay, I wanted to see though if it shows new fragments or any in general. Because I don't want to see any. It does, because I'm sure by now we'll show something.
New blueprint acquired.
Is this? Oh, I love this thing. I love the room. Yes.
New blueprint acquired.
I thought there was some three here. But wait, let me see. Or did it stop showing me? I already have that. It did. So everything there, the fragments, stuff I don't have. I want to. Yes. Well, but I do want to. Available for air. I want to build a separate base just for this thing now. My game glitched and I almost drowned. Shit, that could have been bad. Like, there was an invisible wall, went through, and then it appeared. Jesus, this game. This game, I want to say it's perfect, but it isn't. It constantly ruins my I'm just
passing 100 meters.
Also
oxygen efficiency decreased.
Hey, let's just throw some invisible walls at you. Or what? Can I go? What? I don't want that. I want to play. I want to not have invisible walls ruining my experience. I gotta go home, I guess. I hope it's something I definitely need. Like the moon pool fragment or modification station stuff. Definitely want some of that. Yes, please be all I need. Please be all I need. All my
30 seconds.
Yes. No. Shoot.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
I didn't make it. I didn't know. Fuck! I was hoping I could glitch back through. Oh, I have everything I need though. Modification. I can build that. I can build that. And I am happy. I am a happy man. I'm wondering though, can I double how far the thing searches? Because I don't think I can. To be honest, like the scanner room, I don't think I can make it any further. Sadly enough, I don't think I can. And I wasn't joking when I said, like, I want to build another one. If it can't go any further, like, have the double, like, further. I'm talking back in the 200s. Like, those, like, let's just say this, for example. If we're, like, right here or whatnot, I would build one down here and then just connect. This is what I want, but I already have that, see? I want to see if it'll go further, because I don't mind building another one, especially if I will build one in the future. I'll just I'll have more of it. Because it literally saves me a lot of time, and I'm happy for that. I can advance things a little faster. Get things done that I've wanted to get done for a while now. Make everything a little funner for myself and you guys. Oh gosh. I don't think it'll work, but let's just see for the hell of it. Will you double it? Works. Hell yes. I mean, I'm not sure because it's still showing up. I don't think it works. Yeah. Okay, I think that's the last modification station part. I gotta put two of these over, by the way. Let's grab some of this. All right. What more do I need for a scanner? I'm actually going to go do it right now. Yep, I am not lying. I'm going to go do it. Okay. So it's only one still. Let's take this. Does it stop? Does it go away a little? No, it's the same. Okay. So there's also the HUD chip, yes, computer chip, and Magnemite. Some gold, silver, Computer chip. Okay, computer chip. So this is all easy. Okay, computer chip. At least I think that'd be easy. Let me see. Oh. Computer chip. Yes, that is easy to get. Copper wire. Silver. Gold, silver. Two of these. Copper. Some of those. Blah, blah, blah. Make copper wire first, because that won't work if it doesn't. Search. Make everything we need to make. It's this way, actually. I'm making another base. Oh, no, no. I just realized, if I make one for this base, then it'll count for... Fuck. God damn it. I'm an idiot. Oh, that was just brutal on me, man. That was brutal. You know me, Mr. Joking Around, that was a joke. I did it on purpose for comedic value. No. That was just, let's never speak of that again, man. Okay. So we got this. Computer chip, I still need gold. Now, you... Yes. Now, I need to look up some ingredients, or... Not ingredients, just some stuff. Okay, Carl, take example, gold, copper, titanium 5... So a lot of titanium, pretty much. A lot of titanium. Do I have a lot of titanium right this second? No. I think I have some slash enough, I guess. Table core, I'll also need that. Okay. It's gonna be quite easy. Okay. You know, I'm gonna go this way, actually. Build some of my stuff over here. Why not? I've explored that area, but this way, I really haven't just yet. Soon it'll be good to go, but guys.
30 seconds.
Yep. I wonder if you can build a base on one of those creatures. I don't think you can on the reaper. I just thought of it because I don't think. Because of the. Hold on, let me see. Foundation. I need lead. Dumb. Oh. Wait. Do I need lead? I really don't hope I need lead to start building the base. That would suck, but whatever. I'm mostly just breaking things, hoping to be. I don't want to build a foundation just to do this. I really hope I don't. Hell, let's start spinning.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
For now. Just give it a bit. I just want to move a little bit further. Just need to find quartz, pesky quartz.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Restored. All primary systems online.
Okay, well, crap. I need the bioreactor, actually, since that's the only thing that'll be. Wiring kit, lubricant. Shit. I definitely came unprepared. Actually, from fiber mesh. Hell no, man. I'm really gonna have to wait out now. Seeming that way, isn't it? Shit.